living has heard of the village of my birth.
Pathetic wretch! Long have you refused your place in this clan. Now, we rid ourselves of your filth once and for all.
Get it over with.
So, even now you test me!
Enough! I have tried to help him find his place among us. I failed. Gul'dan, there's nothing more I can do for you. But no, I have always believed there is greatness within you. Seek out the throne of the elements. Perhaps there you will find your destiny.
Be gone, cripple! You are cast out. In the wastes, you will understand what it means to have no people.
From childhood, my deformity made me a target for mockery and dismissal. I knew I was meant for more than the clan would ever allow of me. And I hated them for it. But after months, alone and starving, I began to consider that the safety and shelter of a clan might be better than endless suffering. That had sustained me all my life ate at me until nothing was left. In my weakness, the words of the old shaman pierced the cold.
Seek out the throne of the elements.
Humbled and broken, I offered myself in the service of whatever would end my anguish. Become the harbinger of their fury.
Gul'dan?
How dare you return here? You may never rejoin your people.
My people? I have no people! Never again go. grovel for a place in this world. Instead, I would forge a world that would grovel before me. Thank you. I found my destiny. No one living has heard of the village of my birth.